Hello, Super Bros. This is Super Buzz here. Protector of the Week. Hope you like my videos. Here's me being super.
This looks like a job for Super Buzz.
Hello, everybody. It's time for another episode of Let's Play Tomb Raider: The Definitive Edition. We got our battle suit on, and here we go. Get a little bit higher up here. Climb to an airplane. We gotta, Ross hurt and we gotta go get the meds. That's a little scary. Stay away, Wolfie.
I just want the pack. That's all. To get this back to Roth.
Get off me, you little turd. I know who I am, Wolfie.
That was close.
Oh, zip line time. Come on, Roth, you'll pull through.
Right. Let's get you patched up.
young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Horse got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
That should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look. Laura. We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hop on my fast ladder then.
Just be careful, Laura.
Time to climb.
I can climb this.
Yeah, I know there's one down there. I won't do all the tombs, but I'll do at least one or two of them. Maybe. I want to mostly stick to the main story. Right. More bad guys.
There's no one up here. They never make it up this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert. Let's move inside. Stay out here!
I forgot I was holding that. Come get some, little boy. Oh. You think that would hurt me? An arrow, really? And still more climbing.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, crap. Catch it. That was close.
Lara, are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Stay back. Come on in, little man. You're gonna pull out the camera again, ain't you? While she does that, I'm gonna give myself a little drink.
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, who's this little fox, huh?
Oh, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the walk, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
Well, 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 what do we got here?
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discover...
The world-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's a fish. It's just a fish. It's fine.
It's just
You're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This... damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's decks. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Yeah, I will.
Okay, Lara, pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Time to push on.
Get that damn gun off me!
Night-night. Another one bites the dust. Silent but deadly. Oh, I'm gonna choke you out, little man. Box. Let's open it up and see what's inside.
This coin probably found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
Down you go.
What? Need help here!
Watch out!
Killing us all!
Yeah.
Take this!
Take what? You didn't throw nothing, did you? Thank you. shimmy up the wall.
This bunker. World War II era. Japanese. It's freezing.
You okay?
Fine. Fine. Good job.
How many came in from the new reactor?
A couple dozen.
Pop.
For the ritual?
Bravo. Find out.
What do they need it for?
Generator, probably. For the tower.
How the hell are we gonna get it?
Boom!
Hey, need help? Ah! I'm hit! Please!
I just broke your face. Fire. Time to do what? Are you sure you're gonna watch me die? Or am I going to watch you die? Oh yeah, I just got a machine gun.
Please.
No. You're gonna have to suffer and die.
She's coming!
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships.
Now, light her up! Now you die!
Me. You would have gotten away if you hadn't shot at me.
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
Was that worth it? Was that worth all that effort? Whoa. Looks like we got a problem.
A wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
You know, I'm just not gonna pick those up no more. Except the one I have to. Well, that wasn't smart, was it?
That tower better work after all this.
Come out to the coast! As I was saying, come out to the coast! Get together, have a few laughs! Got a high capacity mag. Alright. Time to walk across.
Come on! I'm shot!
Is that really it? Quit hiding, little man. In. That's the only thing you can do. Because killing is my business, and business is good.
Identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used in World War II?
Ooh, I can do this. Go.
Okay, here goes.
Hmm. Go. Come on, keep going. We made it.
Transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
Okay, time to jump.
Woo-hoo!
That actually looks like a lot of fun. But I'm too heavy to go on a zip line.
Fuel tanks.
There's the fuel.
We need to find a way to light this fuel.
Okay. Looks like we're going up over here. Is there anything over here I need? Time for a big boom.
There it is.
Okay, that was weird. A Japanese voice singing, "Oops, no one leaves." Holy shit! Dynamite.
What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Whoa! Snare trap,
over
really?
Here!
Oh, I got some rope now. You're in trouble. Enough of that. shooting me, will you?
There's got to be a way up.
You can't get up there. It was worth a shot. There first. Take a move. All right. Well, that is all the time I have for right now. I'll pick it up same place next time.
Hello, my Super Bros. Hope you liked my video. Check one of these links and you can see more of my stuff. As always, if you're one of my fans, remember to keep buzzing. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.